Hello everyone! Today is day 27, so we are almost to day 30. Today we're just gonna really lean into faith. So lean into your faith, bring some strength to your mat, bring some weakness to your mat, whatever it is, we're gonna hop right in and get into today. So let's dive deeper. We always have to start with our breath. We want to really be grounded into our mat and rise. Never again. No, don't call me. Stretch, stretch, stretch. We're really gonna bring our fingers wide today and stretch it out. Lean forward, bring those wings back to a flat back. Bring it all the way down. Stretch your back out. Again, to your side. Good morning. Really feel the space around you. Wings back, halfway lift, and then rain it all the way down. We're going to bring those fingertips out, walk them forward, walk those feet back, find yourself in a plank. Really stretch away from, we want to push away from the mat. Bring that neck forward, stretch those toes. Take some deep breaths. Then when you're ready, lift one leg up. Remember to claw into those fingertips, point those toes. Bring it forward. And lay that leg down. Keep that back leg up. Stretch it into like a halfway cobra slash flamingo. And just rise up. Bring it halfway down, really stretch away from the mat, bring that leg back up, stretch it out, and rain it down slowly. And walk it out. Hello guys, thanks for popping on. Okay, stretch it back up. Find your posture, bring that other leg up, point those toes, claw those fingers. You've got this. We're going to push away from the mat. When you're ready, bring that leg forward. Don't let it collapse just yet. Okay, hold it with your knee and stretch it back out again. Remember, keep that toe or those back toes stretched and that knee still up. Okay.
go halfway down. Take those hands back on the mat. Reach it up and bring that leg back up. With every breath you take, remember your posture. And bring that leg back down. You guys are doing great. Bring those hips up, let it slowly go down on your knees, bring it back. Stretch those arms and those fingers. And then we're just gonna surrender. Let everything just fall to the mat. And relax. Feel your breath, feel the moment, and just let it all go. Take some long, deep breaths in and out. When you're ready, claw those fingers back into the mat. You're gonna rise up and bring those legs with you. And just keep your knees down. And we're going to do a few push-ups. So let's put them right underneath us. Fingers right under those shoulders. And find your strength. If you need to be a little more apart, that's fine. We're gonna do five more. And then let those feet rain down. And just stretch it out. And bring it forward into your cobra. Underneath you, rise back up and walk it up to your mat. Alright. Hopefully you guys are thinking, letting some stuff go, reflecting, and finding your faith, your path. Rise all the way up. Reach those fingertips. And bring them all the way down. Right. I'm gonna twist one leg. I thought this was pretty funny yesterday, but it felt amazing, so I'm gonna do it. Bring your wings back and just rotate it around. I know, it feels good though. Just feel your balance, rotate it all out. Really breathe in your stomach. like the wind just takes you away. You have to find that grounding, that root. Root yourself in. When you find yourself in one way, go the opposite direction. You can put your hands together on your back if you like. Just rotate it, switch those legs, and rotate it again. Whoa, different on the other side, huh? Alright, that was fun, right? Alright. We're going to bring one leg back. And I'm going to challenge you guys to just lean forward. Lean into it. You've got this. As far as you can go. Really feel yourself lift in this pose. When you're ready, let those hands release. Slowly go back down. Huh, you like it? Bring that leg up. Really move it close to you as if you're hugging that other side, really connecting with it, and just letting the other side be released and free. Rotate that foot. And when you're ready, bring it back down. Wow. Look at what we're doing, guys. Right? Bring those fingers back behind you. Put your foot into those hands and lean again as far as you can. If you fall out, that's okay. You've got this. Bring it back. Don't give up. Put a little bent in your knee. You don't have to lock your leg. And just find your ground. Stretch, stretch, stretch. And when you're ready, you're gonna bring it all the way up and bring it forward. Yeah, we always have that one side that doesn't want to work with us, right? Find balance. Bring it in. Really use both sides of your brain. Connect with that body. Know that it is your body, that you do have it within you. And it will all work with you as long as you be patient. And when you're ready, release. We're going to put those feet apart, bring those legs apart, and really rise up again. Stretch that body. Rain it down. Rise up again. This time, let it all the way down. Rock your hips. Stretch that back and that neck. Okay, rise back up. Bring those hands together at your heart. Take a few moments here. Okay, bring it down. Bring it to a squat. Stretch those legs. This is great for your back. But within this, I always feel the strength, but I'm also grounding. I'm also bringing myself back to myself. Sit up tall. To find ourselves laying down. Really want to take this time to reflect and to lean into what we don't understand. Find some common ground of just accepting. To your third eye. Give yourself a massage. And bring your hands down to your heart. Really feel your heart. Feel your presence and your purpose. Give yourself a smile for gratitude and accepting everything and anything, whatever that means. I want to encourage you to take time to just relax. And I want to thank you all so much for watching. And we are on day 28 tomorrow. You guys are doing it. If you are still following me, please put some hearts below. I want to thank you all, and I hope you have a beautiful day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you so much. Bye, everyone.